pagsin sa Mr. Talam sa sulang artel te al PPUC a may kukaptay tra atrablu ray kalmo bes el arala dengi artel melbuil ong elol melbuil o era lutal malmol me pok introduce nga kami sa mal nga elek as public relations officer nga kay Isebong Rengulbai yang elek al PIO update tra adrablu rangi dil ais malubang kora tariff adjustment tra PPUC ya Torual Gibbons el business office manager nga ungara arsel customer service mark cashiers ma meter readers sigida department tra Torual ya Tmetuchl Baules el director administration ungara nga kal public information officer dire kalo ungara ara procurement tra PPUC ma safety ma fleet management tra PPUC ege kita mal nga alam el tede oi edi ungile kul malma
malma
okay tugi utal te al malora nga sulir adrablu tokuni tirigel mlo sabir el moita el sangrir matemir emeregel loreng spoil el gimuru el girel tal mobes el arala dengi aigal public hearing am larngi ra march el mo april el arraq yegil mu ra orior mayrai en maiga rogul balura papel tab edire kal mlo ra yol tab mang ayangal ng mlo dakal sab amam el mora southwest egi maldi ayamar erem selbol ngarngi akuk service tir regal blu egi mungu komta somamru la public hearing ra regal blu edi kul mal mel mosma regal teletele lab sl rate en ngarngi sel presentation el guru ringi mung abogo sa de gal staffer gawa mo o tira tv mung egal Cell adjustment tertial es el arala dengi amal dice el base rate. A base rate tra arala dengi aigel rate el wal lon nga seura operations ra tora dengi. El de galul dimukra alu. Ma arala dengi ang aringi cell base rate ma arala alu. Kadomu ul mora cell residential es el hotel dao. A hotel dao trigel Los peratchero el mo 150 kilowatt el alta ma base rate tier at 2 cents y el mea on el malbuil en mas el mo 5.1 cents do the care sel ara la alu el 4.4 cents ma mo bes el ara la dengir on el malbuil trigel ngara hotel dao a 9.5 cents kada malmol mel morsel on erul dao ang erul daw at tirigal okya ka los pe era 151 el mo 500 kilowatt el dengi. Ma base rate tertir el alta ma 9.4 cents. Ang mong mas el mo 12.5 cents. Edo the care sel arala alu el 4.4 cents. Mas el mo arala dengi tirigal nga ra ang erul daw a 16.9 cents. Kada malmol malmol sel ang edel daw. Tirige ospe era abato gara 500 kilowatt el dengi el alta ma base rate tertira 14.3 cents ya ong elol malbuy lang mas el mo 17 cents kodo the care lo mungela ara la alu el 4.4 cents mas el total el ara la dengi tirige ngara ong edel daw amo 21.4 cents kodo malmol malmora selguk tarabadengar okyak el commercial government the state governments ay gadira kalul dimukra abay may galesya ngos trigegider el ang a base rate tira 14.3 cents amo besel base rate tira june 1st da 17 cents to the carcel arala alu in 4.4 cents ma total arala dengir tir ra ong elol malbuy la mo 21.4 cents digo ay sukwa se sel arala alu el dos pe ringi agim adjust ringi ra every quarter every January April ma July October yagi adjust ringi al mal di ol tirak ra yel arala alu ra blul ad obungel tegi del bes el tele tele la structure dengi ang cell service charge mo mangubot. Cell $3 ra obli lama $11 ra commercial segi di amo tiak ra ong elol malbuil. Okay. makmalmal malmorsel longerul part representation el lol alter cell impact regagi del bes el arala dengi ma qodomu ular cell qotel dau malsuma okyara ospera 150 kilowatt el dengi el alta men harara $12.60 Yabol tau tetel bes el arala dengi ra next month yabil ringi ang mas el mo $14.25 Kadamalmal malmor sa longerul daw, umalsko maokya ka ospera 350 kilowatt, el alta meng harara $40.20, ya next month ng mo harara $48.05. Kadamalmal malmor sa longerul daw, malsko maokya ka ospera 550 kilowatt el dengi, el alta meng harara $70.25, ya voltaw tatigid el bes el arala dengi ra next month, ng mas el mo $84.10. Tegid ya di siya sing araya, sel mo impacted tel bes el arala dengi. Okay. Mang, yagi mira legal el bolu, low icer tagi del PS el teletele la mora la dengi y aquí mal dimer en azulir a trablu len tomal me un il receive aigal information el gimo mestrir en maybe la angani trigel 2 or 3 out of the group el para omonda ending as a whole en majority trigel adam narse amal me un il el lomta bem long il understand they gal kuk motle tele la ara la dengi. Okay. Dim le gegi de a aswa gal gora cover el gir el tel bes el ara la dengi. En gegi da director el gora dir gamle reminder nga gal gir el sel low income subsidy. Se ngarengi el programmer el al time. And then tal rak tal govi daw uling lo extend al mo include ar mo tal to kol ad especially tirigal mlekata ar sertir malumum lo de gawreri mang maldir ka ngaring ilnge so e maldir ka klodo del medel magi mal encourage ar ad mabol apply tegi dia mal sabel mongo sutri tirigal ad al malospe ang Israel ang I know ang ngayon, waigal om di lung raw alala program, ngayon nga, aigal graduation al albang, al ma batok al alsang, tegi del subsidy a additional il nges, wal mool nga sewer tirigal adal taarbasri. Ngadim lay kay kid ya aswa kal cover, mal ngayon nga kora gering sa emelo ger ilang.
Kulu ay se, ay sabang na se, multirakat tegi del bis lurate mo, implementing it June 1st, egomo eliminate the $3 service charge. Ese mal mgetatal service charge in mobile mo chesa bekel loblil. Ya kuram li justification sel lowai sirni aradra PPUC ya. Akmo mo mte aigel gora services ergamiul el diago plant engi adu beluasel. Matamala sengra de ngil en gargara musubir ngi maluben muri agora msisi el yoltel el mo tomala de ngi ege segid el udouda au mo sper ngil mo gavra ege gid el cost rara de lo urior ma ege gid el clardal el bom muspe again dirgo aise maluben la muri aududi mugom ma eliminate segid el $3 el service charge
sulang raw ngil gere sadoi eng dagal mal kwasegi mugi removing I giving il bati e kuk otungi regal consumption or usage rar af ding sel el omwa biler ga next month eng daga mesang al uk lel service charge el tridala wagiblam timotungi lobengel tel consumption or usage rar okya edi ko ais kwaseng dagal magim dage gidel el service rama melegon e olnga ser gamiu maldi malmolma
elago mese elang react al bs imlani sel 115 mora 500 kilowatt imlani sel and they allow them to go to the SLT 350 kilowatt, and go to the convert to the SLT. I'll do my money, sell it. A 150 or 350.
No, Mr. Talam, sa tel service charge, I'm not a part of tel consumption. So, if we have a period where there are consumption, you see there are lower tel service charge. It's in your consumption. So now it's within the kilowatt. So it's no longer a separate charge. I'm not built in your tel consumption. Almost pellingi, I get collecting in service charge. But if we don't get any consumption from you, then we don't collect it. So it's still there, it's just within the consumption now.
Well, we must sell Maria Tier 1 ma Tier 2. Send the follower again residential rate.
Ela ngaria tool customer class, ngaria residential ma commercial government ROP. I get first three tiers, adimora residential emro. So Tier 1, Tier 2, Tier 3, amaldi residential. Seguid el commercial slash ROP slash government, sewal second el customer class, el ngar seguid el rate.
Well, ela gumeses el current ela ngarin tier 1, but tier 2, but tier 3, ngarin sel 1 and mora 150 kilowatt, ang ngarin sel ngara 151 and mora 500 kilowatt, mesel buk ngara 501 el mora babel kilowatt. Ang mora tiyan mo. And this is over the next proposal electric rate, and plus in area tier 2, 350 kilowatt, up to 350 kilowatt.
Let me talk a little bit about the tiering, the structure and tiering. You mean this and this? This one and this.
Yeah.
No, he's just going to tell the example.
Aklam lamo, ooy. Ding, aklam lamo bang lisan malgorni, kam sa other cell example or cell impact ra proposed electric rate, cell tier 2 il 350. Ay kaya kukura di example, malis ko maokya ka ospera 350, ang ar cell tier 2, el ang harara $40.20, siya bol lawyer tegi del besel ara denging, mas el mo $48.05.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, the example.
Let me explain a little bit about the graph, Mr. Talam, sa gayo de la isipong amle breakdown ng il base, tra yele average customer. So if you look at the chart, the base the average customer below, so it doesn't really mean it's related, but we just wanted to show as an example that if you're making 350, if you suma kilowatt hour of 350 a month, ngayida wal bol rate. That's really it.
Kami mawai sa plasya, pero ang kurangan niya debate sa plasing, national government na subsidize sa PPUC. Tiyagi del rate ra dinki, mlatal subsidize niya government na bela, siral ko tal form tiyal PPUC kumbali logi wala.
Sulang Mr. Talams, tell tawara subsidy a multilibre or a sensitive issue, especially between PUC and government. I just want to let the customers know that historically, electrical operations deral sambala subsidy the national government. The only time EPO electrical operations amle receive a subsidy from national government, offset the gelemle afpak or when the fuel rate was really high, PUC received subsidy to keep the bills low. Ding tele water wastewater. By law, we have to receive subsidy to support the operations because it's still in a situation that it's not financially able to support itself, and that's the difference. So if you look, the message said history, the appropriation of national government and more wastewater since 2016. Or since the merger in 2013, we've been running a regular subsidy for water wastewater. But in the 2019 budget, for some reason, it was not included. But I don't think it was. Maybe I shouldn't even talk about it. I don't think it was that the government didn't want us to have subsidy, Mr. Talams. When I listened to Congress and the president, they may have overlooked it. It may have some. It may have been something that wasn't put in there. But you're right. When we met with the president of the republic, our customers should pay the actual cost of the utility, which is why the president sort of supported PUC's move to adjust the electrical rates. But let me just make it clear that the adjustment to the electrical to the rates was just for the electric company. That was the public hearing that was done, and the rates that will be adjusted would be the increase. There was no adjustment for water except in January, where we adjusted the rates, Mr. Talamson. Let me explain a little bit about that. Selemle increased our water rates in January. Selemle last increase that was required as part of the ADB loan for the water and sewer. But as you, if you recall, sera 2017 national government tamle prohibit ramam magi adjust the rate, which included water. Masigidemle last increase adimlagim reir, and it's a requirement under the ADB loan, which is why in January of this year it was implemented. If you notice, if you remember January 31. So that was PUC's last requirement to satisfy again while contingents in the ADB loan. So we've met those already. So that was the only increase. But now moving forward, the only adjustment that we made at the moment was for electricity.
Elasel mawaisa tagidel el basic rate electricity and mogirela operation PPUC girel tagidel power.
Yes, I just want to mention that the reason why before we started the Maldirura Isebong was please and thank the community, because now that we have an energy rate that's been adjusted, the public can expect better improved services. It can expect a more responsive and a quicker responsive PUC. We can start seeing more benefits to the customers and to the employees in the form of improved services. Mm-hmm. And that's really that the whole reason. So power quality, that's a problem. Those will be resolved now that we have funds, because right now PUC doesn't have funds to do any improvements from now until the future. We're only in reactive mode. We just repair things when they're broken. We save parts and materials when we need them. It's not like right now where we can plan, we can upgrade, we can improve. Those have to be on hold, because we're only using the money what we have now for the services now. But now, with the increase in this energy rate, we'll be able to expand our services, we'll be able to improve them, make them much better, and we'll be able to afford much better equipment, materials, training for the people, training for the staff, so they can expand their knowledge and their skills to better serve our people.
I'm not sure if you have 5 million loan and you will approve it. And as a government, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to experience it. I'm going to tell you how I'm implementing it.
And yeah, Mr. Talams, we actually still need that. Although the ADB loan is specific, there's very specific things that it has to go. But the specific things that the ADB loan will fund will increase revenue enhancement. For example, for EPO, for electrical operations, it will install a new control system, which will improve the response time of the Niigata engines, and it will also fix the failed protection system. And the reason why I'm saying failed protection system is, if you notice, we have quite a bit of blackouts. This new control system will sort of prevent those. It'll prevent the power from going off for unknown reasons. Do you notice that there's sometimes no wind, no rain, but the power goes off? It's that Niigata control system. It has to be fixed. And that's the reason why we're procuring it. So the funds for ADB loan are very specific. 5 million will go to electricity and 5 million for water. But let me just make it clear, Mr. Saloy, that the ADB loan is not for PUC. ADB loan in Mona government, the government loan and in more PUC, just to clarify.
Elasin Mosad Tagidil in Greece and Sevilmo help improve services ma direct quality ra a power electric city dollar. Akilu electrical engineer a company ra surround in sensimly assist. Tell the Sarmo power generator. In Dingle, Momerek Murak Nase Malungilla, Dingila Bella. Mal the stall, Mada Dingil Albelo, Wabi Rablo. No spare a power regulator link, Matua fluctuation. Bella will lava to regal, power regulator, I among a milk malingly fluctuate a cure Mada Ding. Elat agagidel mo oil gomdangli segidel ko sa fluctuation man blow oil di happen aware o mem letal ko ram lesol mata din gil mutut mart kom la identify gigi the problem agagidel will increase ra our rate as we low level mo address ay kay
yes Mr. Talamsa, that's actually the main reason why we're adjusting the rates mo improve by while it we actually have identified all the issues in the grid my power plant, they're being fixed, but slowly. For example, upgrade ng mga mamalayo to do this, to fix it so there's no fluctuations, has been on hold for 2 years because they don't have money, because they plan the upgrade, and then ang emergency or something, that they save, the more sale, take care of these businesses. But now, with the energy rate, now they can start planning for future improvements as well as current. And that's the most important. So I'll give you this example. Like the fluctuations are happening in Koror, but we live in Koror. There's many customers in, let's say, SR, Malgayok, Ngarmloy, like I said, Ngarlong, who fluctuates daily. We don't experience that because we're here. Our power quality is actually very good. But when you go to Babaldao, it's like it's daily. So we now have the ability to start looking at those and start getting them fixed in addition to the problems happening here. I think the fluctuation this morning was because of a power outage in Irai.
Yeah.
That was due to a power outage in Irai. And that's why it fluctuated, because when we lost power there, you have the fluctuation here. But let me just also add that, Mr. Talams, it seems like a very good year for PUC in terms of financing, because the ADB loan was approved. We adjusted the energy rate, and now there's the JICA grant. And the JICA grant, Mr. Talams, will improve the national grid, which includes Koror State and Irai, in the hopes that these kinds of problems that you're experiencing in terms of fluctuation, there will be no more. Right. It's very interesting you brought that up. The JICA report, which I can share with you, it's 700 pages, but I think you guys will have fun reading it, because it has a lot of information that I think will help. It talks about the grid and how we're looking at about 150 to 300 million. But if you look, if you recall, last week, the House and the Senate, they passed joint resolution 5-11 or something. I can't really call the resolution number. I can share that with you. Ningsel resolution, I say, get Raul, transmission, distribution, maybe transmission. Rababaldawadimo underground, Raul. Dagal sorry, overhead. So that may bulk up the cost even more from the current. That resolution was just last week. We met with JICA this week to talk about how that will affect the plan. But unfortunately, Mr. Sadai wasn't part of that meeting. That was just between the CEO and the JICA director. So maybe I can get some information about what that discussion was. But there is talks now about making it underground. And the Japan government is waiting for our application, which PUC is working on right now. So the reason why I'm bringing this up is because ADB, there's a lot of funding coming from different places, but they're for specific reasons. Like ADB, a specific JICA grant, but then the energy rate, that's what PUC can use to operate. That's what it can use to decide to fix some of these little things, while the big matters will probably use the ADB loan. Okay. The JICA.
Basic rate, my revenue, so is for electric city or PPUC. Again, Maldimora operation electric city.
Maldimora.
El diabo molabel gora subsidize a cost of the sewer ma.
No, it's actually against the law, Mr. Sadoy. Our PPL 9-4, the Lula PUC prohibit revenue sharing. Separated. If I get Ludo the revenue, the EPO, they'll see whether they'll spare for WO and vice versa.
Ela se le gomgora ding atele eureitra electric city in sibilo ai se kula sing lama wanga na il diesel time el increase a eureitra power like na mo bregal 3 years malu ben 4 years malu ben the first time ringi langas.
This is the first time. Because as I mentioned, public congress amle prohibit ramo magi adjust the rate in 2017. Es el tilagi del prohibition amle endra last year.
Ngara gora amle purpose segi del prohibition tumle stove amle.
I think it served different purposes. I got public information, so I guess I have to talk about it. In 2017, there was an assumption that PUC may have over collected from the fuel rate. So we were prohibited from adjusting our rates further until a special audit would be conducted by the Office of the Public Auditor. Mung mla mamre kasi la audit, yah audit kamle final was hindi mla ka overcharge. Ma based on that, I guess in 2020, they just decided to not extend the prohibition. For water and wastewater, the government was just concerned about the length of time it was taking for CASP to finish. So they had stopped us from adjusting the rates until we could explain to them the reasons why of the delay. They wanted to see the financial reports. And I think based on a letter from Senator Quarte, they wanted to audit the CASP project as well to see how it is. So those have already been done. Which is why I think last year, October 1st, they decided not to extend it again and left it. So it expired. The prohibition expired last year.
Again, I'm going to close the issue. Electric power gives the Moimura solar energy. Send it to the PPUC. I'm going to give them the choice of the administration and the government. Yang hari ini ada dalam tut ke mengarah senate dan member board dari PPUC. Hari aku rasa policy direction el girela, arolela, abesel, el rolela energi lah bela ulu supaya solar malu bengkuk modal, malu bengkuk mula disregard segi tu luar melangi el girela solar energy.
And no, Mr. Talams, the solar IP, I think you're talking about the solar photovoltaic independent power producer, and that project is basically contracting out a supplier who will sell PUC electrical energy from solar generation, and then PUC will then in turn sell that electricity to its consumers. That project is still ongoing. The PPA, the power purchase agreement, has been approved by the energy admin. So I think right now it's with the government, because the government needs to endorse the project. And I think when I say the government, I'm referring to the executive branch.
Msulat muturela sil kora ulo isaralir mongani sil plan na loryo lo mangela at siya igal improve ra a national grid ra bela. Isayi diam letera gel isyur siran ngani sil IPP sengal sayi dalu. Nari alda dulu ke sel solar energy. Kaya kita plan lo mengela, caya kita alda dulu lo mengela siapa lah? Kumla tiga se into consideration malu beng.
Yes, as a matter of fact, right now, the ADB and JICA are actually coordinating right now and discussing the aspects of the project. The reason why I'm bringing this up is because the IPP will definitely impact the grid study, because the grid study was done before we even started the discussion of the solar IPP. When they heard Siaba lawaimle first el gol. It was say, hey, we heard about the IPP. What can we do about this? So they've actually been discussing things with us back and forth, because the IPP, if it's complete, mo affect a grid, and they need to know how much energy that will be and how much it'll be transferred to PUC on a monthly basis.
Mengira kora direction del ngira management of PPUC relal girer tagirel IPP.
Well, like I said, the PPA power purchase agreement. In the industry of sale of electricity between two entities, it's called a power purchase agreement, but it's really a contract. The contract has been approved by PA. So to me, Gomeng and Mr. Talams, the reason why I'm talking like this, and I'm not part of the IPP committee that reviews, but I just receive information from the ones that are involved, at least the public information that I can explain. And so far, the PPA has been signed by PA, approved. So now they're waiting for, I think there's certain things that Congress, maybe the president needs to review. When I say government, it's because it's between... The appropriate people in OEK, executive branch, and that's the side that the PPA is at right now.
Yeah, so
I think they're still pursuing it. Our PPA, and then as far as our mandate to PUC, we'll explore the opportunity in renewable energy. The policy in renewable energy, they are changing. We have the 45% by 2025. Yeah, PUC, I will take the leader. Seguid. The IPP, I'm more helping the richer. Seguid.
45%
I'm pretty sure adlo range elat ti amal klo impact ringin mo adra blu elal tabel especially elal tabel tuar de alorior matal ukal bang tal tuar pandemic, and I think people are more concerned about the telons aklela a rate radengi mo aktil mo tal mata click ko sa el awan el kilowatt ara lawan el kilowatt basically it's comprised of two elements. Segid el base rate msel era lalu age bon moda ken top segid era la imol kilowatt radengi segid age del understanding ya segid el base rate segid age say sel mong mas era chun mong agrigol sukul kel gire la ongs akle la ara la dengi le, and I'm sure yes, and in fact, the time lang mas aral la dengi, I got na umre galbuil. Ling sel aral alu aul. Aul mung gira mga taklit tiral mga to understand their say. Ling lega gira el tablo el wal bol mo dakal moral imol dengi. Ay gay ya, hindi sa gira baysoit na mga taktal diagi morutani. Sa wal gay gira dibla el medel. Hindi tiya gira el alu morba be merio morba. Aul ma aral la imol dengi aul morba malu merio. Sa gira el mal mongil smodin mga bulum to understand. Nsegi del base rate ilang agi gol maol ngas ekring sel sel kamchun first mong se question ako sa oy ngarang mong mas sa gidel al chunwan el mong esegi del base rate ang mas ma overall ang ara la imol gilo wat ang mas emrong in mungguk mo ay sel medel tentelar every telal year so every year, at least 1 year, the lakla sigi del base rate, and this era alu amel mol mas ang mateng mas, and the tayagi del afpag los lusader niya at matul may sabong sel basically guk agreement sa PUC ma, and it's how we calculate it era alu. Sigi del sigi mulme sa adjust ring every quarter sigi del afpag sil era alu. Sa ukti every 3 months ng sel either ang mas alu mateng ala, may sigi del base rate tamo le lakli mol mul tarah. Mior ara la alu rabulul ad e seguid el fuel rate tan mas malu meten el altamen semal nario because será el salmal mo orio ara la de alu rabulul ad será al got el hit al covid ma PUC wa el play recovery el ara la el ara la seguid alu el bla el haro mal le pio tal ma un mal norio ara la de ngile seguid afpam norio. Yelang guk guk kilul mora next quarter mung guk kwal e guk blo ro tligibel mos ekla ala alu mung ala la dengi blo tligibel morba Sige dia ora sabul mbo bolo dong lera.
Mr. Talams, se mal importante lo sa ni Torual, the fuel rate. Ela since January il mele lang it's been around 3.4 cents and more 4 cents. Somam let the public know it was the first time I'll ever drop el mo I say. Come July and come August, it will be going back up by 15 cents. But I don't want the public to be scared because before COVID, it was around 15 cents, the fuel rate. So we don't want the public to feel, oh, this is really high, we're not ready for this. This was actually the rate pre-COVID. But because COVID and the fuel rate has dropped significantly, as a matter of fact, I like to use Senator Inabo's words when she said, it's an unprecedented decrease. It's never happened in the history of PUC to fall below negative 60%. So based on that, it's why the electricity rate is so low. $20 now will give you 230 kilowatt hours. But come July, it will not be like that anymore. We'll go back to normal. I can't emphasize enough that that's the normal rate.
Elago mesetel proposal, basic rate, increase tel base rate. In this year, fuel rate that is still 4.4, and then up to June.
Yeah.
Belgula kasing kung anticipate na sabi el morbabra ay require malubeng medyo.
Anticipate yes, but it is going up. If you look at all the economic data and the reports, even around the world, it's slowly increasing. Why, Mr. Talams? Everyone's getting vaccinated. Things are getting back to normal. The life is getting back to normal. And that's why businesses are starting to pick up and the fuel is starting to pick back up.
Tiang la motela ragal wai segi di ara la fuel go still di ngara bilora for since malu ngara full medio.
Since January. Just for this year. That's why I'm saying it's just this year. But when we speak to customers, I'm not used to it. And that's why we're getting everybody ready. We're trying to tell everyone, listen, it was a good ride, but now things are improving. Things are going back to normal. Because when we go to the public, they're saying, it's going back up again as if it never happened before. But it's really going back to the normal rate before COVID.
Igami aman sulal sebiul mem ko mo wait sa galing. Ilal time ko mdingek na singar niya. A public hearing along at mokar niya. Ol bi rag lola ol gire la tax reform. Ya imora isul ng ral sel sel ol tax reform. Increase la tax ra few ra 15 cents. Ya sugo matiagid el prediction of me my love and projection of me come the mood the mock of bag and 15 cents of per few cost the table go la sing motor cents by the time I'll come sell tax reform law becomes law
and 36 cents was actually the price of the killer before COVID.
Okay.
That's why I'm trying to let everybody know that we got used to the very, very low fuel rate, but now we're going back to where we were before.
Oh, I'm saying a canyon pipeline. I'm going to get the regular sale. Blel hacker game and the regular rice. Price few rablur. I'm going to get singer impacting in mirror.
No, yeah. What's great about PUC, Mr. Talams, is we get our fuel from Singapore.
Oh, come to work at Tolwale. Come to my sick punga for a model baby. Is still more missing. Ngara PPUC hook mo meseng ungil al bolo ng era drablu.
Sula sa doy. Bay di gumul kora di skita kora pa kora di basic kasi ng kwat talang tinga ura PPUC el all time especially sa al mesel kora di nagad anticipate ring liol tel mel sing lamo 3 weeks ago almost a month ago say mal like I said the one they had sal the one underestimate ni e mal le clo affect ni ra uk role la dengi ma de mal mu tra ral mangani gar gal lu gul ding ma pa lo to tra ya awam mal ube mal me to wa cases lo ise ma gar gal lu gul ding ila dengi pasira ma sen el medio ma ke mal amatra tirgal uk those at the field operators, they are linemen, or plumbers, they are the PPUC. I'm bringing a suli ra uk sa gil mble ko dedication ra dedication or tira sa gil time and nembring lawyer lolo ng sao neutral restore egal services sa PPUC. Mang kora mlamral mo o kora mlamral mo normal ara pa kasi I would say 98% ra thingi maral mabla the blood repair bull and ding course ngani gel mal gora lo klol tal mal mo du gora dimle mo du gora dimle van de ei de ge gi der elan klora lo mese etra el restore more gel gel war while original gel ma gora sen el gora dible ngal me splice tape ge gi da apol klora mese replace ma street light mara me gem bra ori ringi ngai gel street light el mo tam la am me rior ar wagar gar mara un so dal bol qadim gatta clean more other blue wasen awa gel mil tamal lagi agi orior el alego muta restore more gel net teler raw era yolt ma dire gel om segidra al sel yolt el mel an en wa blol tal bul dil a ruk mere a si ora pi si awa el dir wasen aledo dor gadi omelugra den gimaral mel antil gad for a restore fully back to normal mung actually el alsil sen lilut resume omelug makti reminder adra baluk mas na mutlo mul the disconnection zul mur el alsil mum lo trang el mem ruk ta hara gel blada hara ya bil sir gidra PUC yes gadam den kusen qura klo lo el rapelu para garantizar que el ludo de dos pelos router tal PUC le lagado todo como poder al ser del momquita o el ludo que before son de galungila sa quality service mara ukter plega rogul todo de dos pelos de ni in order to get a quality service mara en gira del we have to pay for what we get here del laro aquí gira ahora ta tora PUC el alta tengo que cosa ngara ngani agora suamen specific lo amo suamo ngali
o como su lange que bolse un grado lo hice mucho aquí del basic rate a saber mujer para PPUC la operation en el que de la aurora de ngi en ngani ara de lo ngure en setil mal se van rite dal crew gumura especially gal ngara distribution line el gota maltega risk me lo lega lo de ora que se mal ngania a ul mayol te tira marad long le lobli sorin mon matmal mar bi birada ko mal gok mut tir gal bi tela insurance mal bi ndag mon matmal a ga gi de increase in dire gal mohet lo ngora in pisa du dir a salary tir ma lo ve como tomo insurance ko lo angara ko lo ta sel girin tir gal gi del bi gi lorio
sula esado til ambra el yes en triga la ga ise del tambra el mle while the look the gate take a risk like the like I go ramo ta resulta mara bro real make sure the restore le ya ya necessary ya dos pel to real ma dengi mal clo to track la regido yes take a risk ma el mo bro la mo ganda ta gal urio ending ya 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 gi del tel base straight te ya say lo gal electrician PUC lo operations ma maintenance ma marugulto ma molmutra wages ma mong hopefully sel lagas en morgia wage lugar patu sel morgia extra ludo lu morgia ludo de la PUC mos el look focus away gi de la guata ora safety mara el tang la sil dire el mara el proper equipment er tir ma or rir ma patu ka to
elang ani hasel to spira PUC
Ngania, Mr. Saloy and Mr. Talamsen, thank you for bringing that up because I'm glad you mentioned it. I hope I don't get in trouble for saying this, but I think it's important to say because it's kind of part of what you're mentioning in terms of salaries for the personnel. Last year, October 1, 2020, when the board passed the budget, tamles to bawal promotion ma gagidele increase because of this situation. The company was not making enough money. We were prohibited from adjusting our rates. COVID hit, and we didn't know where we were going, so we had to save as much money as we could to continue the services to the public, and that required us to sacrifice our our increase in our salary for the sake that we can continue to keep operations going. Now, I don't want the public to say, oh, so you don't blame us because you didn't get your raise. No, we actually had a meeting. We met with our staff. We got them to understand that this is a very critical period in PUC's time, and they all agreed. They said, it's okay. We don't need to have our increments or our salary increases this time, no promotions. There's a temporary freeze in hiring. So yes, low tariff rates can affect human resource, and it can affect the quality of the service we provide. But the people that worked in power distribution and Mr. Talams and those who kept the power on during the storm, they were compensated fairly, and they were given the salaries that they deserve for those times they work. But overall, during the year, we were basically told that there will be no promotions, no salary increases, no nothing like that until we get out of this financial situation. So, well, I wish all other agencies can do the same, to sacrifice a little bit for the sake of service, especially if you're providing essential services such as power and water, where people can die if they don't have those. And that's why PUC continues to do its best with the resources it has.
Like you do, we can see their cell. Palasira management, and so we tear a lot of mutilma compensation. El tira, they so desire. Naria Goramo, so mue, a Sabongoma, Gibbons, the mutil Murawera Bodom Simra.
Adi mutil one row, la clatka lulves in a Torual, get a legal refund application. Oyagi maldir gamela yel application ra overpayment ya deadline na June 4 ya omrusel at che ga June 11 makmallo gi telte alle motel di reminder adra blue qaseng da mo bes yel deadline seregi mora legal blue mru la public hearing mo gani trigelo monda el qaseng dim la gal rang sa su de mangarang magus per telte alle maldi motelo maklat June 4 at deadline ya ang eto da che ga June 11 Sulang.
Okay, come on, Sulang.
Okay. Oi, segundo sing adi gigi de sa do ga bai gidi de mlu tlo ren asule mrtel de almos am me magi uk gora share o isel ya gora ka silen like gora ta tretar ore al sera PUC el al time after Ya PUC di open mengum langannya apa? Mungkin luar akhir elgir la tiad rate lulus saudaranya Isebong, tapi bengi di luar tora PUC kum di outing luar segi del 488-3870. Trigger ngarses iluk memetak langi di luar akhir, tapi bengi luar concern elgir la tora urerel ma ya di luar di tora urer PUC. Mau diklut tel mereka sulle, me uring asulle ada blue masih ilorengse. Di bom mau modong rau rul, sulap.